I heard you killed yourself, my bro, that news burns. Don't know how to put in words, you thought that's all your life was worth. We were kicking it on the curbs, and now you're 6 feet in the dirt. 30 or so years since birth, now you're buried under earth. R.I.P. Stiff, when we met we were kids. We used to move mad in town and the bits. 23 shit, held it down in the bricks. My pad mate, remember when we got pad spun? We made that Scottish screw look like a bitch. We were just some broke boys, dreaming of being rich. Every day we hit the roads and hit licks, just so we could get lit or buy a kick. Separated when we got nicked, car was 17, you were 18. I went Stokey, you went Parva. When I turned 18, I came Parva, got padded up and got in the mix. We were on some shit, but I guess that's just old news, cause lots of years passed. Guess I thought that I was better cause I got out and lived legit. Heard you struggled with the drugs and you got sectioned for a bit. I didn't even know till recently that your family got murdered. That shit shocked me, man, it's deep. Don't know how you dealt with it. When you reached out, I just thought you lost your mind. I was on some selfish shit. Saw you a couple times and you weren't looking like yourself. But now I know that you were struggling with mental health. This life can send you crazy, just been struggling myself. Been on the juice for 18 months, this shit's been fucking up my health. I ain't been work for 2 months, I'm broken, I'm depressed. But I couldn't leave my family, got the name across my chest. I guess that I'm just blessed, I have some family and good friends. I guess you couldn't say that shit yourself in the end. Hope that you're at peace now, sleep well until the end of time. Hope you're back with your family, way back you were a friend of mine. Just wanted to pay my respects, unexpected deaths have got me thinking who's next. Panicking every time that there's a pain in my chest. But we all gotta go, so I suppose we really shouldn't stress. Stiffy, Danny, brother, you just kick back and rest. R.I.P. Danny Williams, aka Stiffy.